Podcast. Dragons? Here?
What you see is a memory of a world that once was. A world suffering a slow death, whose denizens cried out for the release of oblivion.
What? Their world is dead?
It is. Not a single life remains upon that husk floating in the vast emptiness. These creatures are shadow in shade, perpetuated only to suffuse Dynamis with their unending lamentations.
Our friend Thancred, where is he?
A strange question. He is at your side, is he not? Oh yes. He is here and there, and everywhere within this space. He would tell you himself if he had form to form words. Huh. Such loathing and uncertainty. You don't know why you still exist. In like manner to the oblivion I send. I tried to drown out your ether with Dynamis. Beginning with this Thancred, who came at me despite being unable to breathe. Such a simple thing, unmaking men. In the blinking of an eye, he was gone. Didn't even have the chance to be transformed. Yet somehow, he managed to leave a slither of himself behind. What you call the heart? Or perhaps the soul? In his final moment, he cried out from it. A single word. Survive. That wish proved stronger than the despair that ruled here. It overpowered it, causing this space to be remade. Into a place you can perceive, and where life can endure. That you draw breath is proof that his soul lives on. For how long, however, remains to be seen.
Well then, we should hurry and tend to business.
Huh? It's futile. You will never reach the true me. I told you, emotions dictate reality in this space. Such changes as you might work will not alter in its nature. You may see, but you cannot touch. Walk, but not advance.
Meteon holds too much sway here. How do we contend with a foe who can unmake us on a whim?
I do not know. But Thancred gave his life that we might come this far. We must press on.
Agreed. We cannot turn tail here. Not without something to show for our comrade's sacrifice.
He remaineth as he was when I first approached, entombed in melancholy.
I see. Perhaps I could...
I'll handle this.
Waiting to die like all the others, are you?
This
so you say. Yet your kind has found a new beginning on our star. One of you braved the expanse, bearing with him a clutch of eggs. They and their children now rule our skies, their song heard by all.
They suffered much, and repaid their suffering in kind. Had your brethren made the selfsame choice, my family might still be alive. Yet lasting peace does not come to those who simply retreat from conflict. No, you must be willing to confront it, to stare into the face of your foe, and see yourself in him. Only then can you break the cycle of torment and tragedy. This lesson, a dear friend taught me at the risk of his life. There is no nobility in your penance. You wallow in self-pity. And after everything we've endured, we will not let you stop us.
Estinian!
Stay back!
This is the emotion that bars our way. to you.
No! Not Estinian too!
There's a wind.
He's opened the way for us. Sacrificed himself to remake this place, like Thancred did.
Oh, Alphano.
Come. Let us follow the wind. It will not lead us astray. He would not.